Welcome again to ragurkul.com. In this video, we'll discuss about how to add vote in Jira through Jira REST API. When we talk about adding the user vote to an issue, this is equivalent of the user clicking vote an issue in Jira. This operation requires the allow users to vote an issue options to be on. This option is set in general configuration for Jira. So if you don't know about how to do that, we'll see here in detail. I will show you how you can do it through manually. Post that I will show you through REST API. So if you are not yet subscribed to this channel, then consider subscribing and pressing bell icon for more updates. When we talk about voting an issue in Jira manually, simply we have to go to our issue. Inside the issue, select any particular issue for vote. So here you'll find it at vote options. Once you'll click on this, and your vote will be submitted, and you can see the count of the vote is available here. Similar process will do it through Jira REST API. For this, we need to have the permissions for requesting through REST API. I'm going to use Postman here. Inside the Postman, definitely we need to use method as post. Then this is the domain name, and here this is the issue. And post that, we need to define the issue ID and the vote parameter. Now you can see here, this is my issue ID or issue key, and we are going to vote here. So I'm giving here as -4/votes. Now I don't need any body sections to be available here, so simply I will remove it from here. Post that, once I will click on saved, my vote has been submitted. You can see as success as one. Now once I will navigate into manual portion, simply I will refresh this page, and you will find it out, vote has been submitted. This is how we can add vote in any particular issue through REST API and Jira. Hope you enjoyed the sessions, and if you really think so this is useful, don't forget to share within your circle. Thank you for watching.